ZANU-PF factionalism has apparently turned nasty in Mashonaland Central Province following a clash between War Veterans Association Provincial Chairperson Sampurir Nyatwa and War Veterans League Provincial Commissar Tsingai Nevpinj. The two are neighbors at their plots in Mazo and Purir Nyatwa on Sunday lost about 4 hectares of wheat due to an inferno allegedly caused by his rival Nevpinj. The case was reported at Marlborough Police and is being investigated under RRB No. 4917064. Allegations are that Purir Nyatwa and his association is at loggerheads with Nevpinj's league, and the battles have widened ahead of the forthcoming provincial elections with the rival war veterans formations being aligned to different camps. It is further alleged that Nevpinj, who is aligned to the provincial chairperson Kazim Kazim's camp, held a meeting on Saturday and reportedly hatched a plot to fix Purir Nyatwa by burning his wheat field. Purir Nyatwa confirmed the case, saying, "It is true my field was destroyed by fire, and yes, I heard of the meeting conducted, though was not sure of their agenda since it was a league meeting, not an association," Purir Nyatwa said. Nevpinj dismissed the allegation, saying Purir Nyatwa is losing ground, hence he is turning into smearing campaigns. "This case is not politically connected. Purir Nyatwa is losing ground and is now resorting to smearing campaigns. He should find grassroots support rather than fighting the party league. Instead, we are mobilizing support, but he is dividing the party," Nevpinj said. Quizzed on the agenda of the meeting, he said it was a district elections party meeting. "That meeting was for district elections. No one was ordered to go and burn his field, but instead his workers failed to control the fire. Mind you, this happened during daylight, and logically it does not add up that L did that during the day." The War Veterans Association and League members have been fighting each other since the inception of the latter, whose launch was presided over by the late Piran Shah.